evaluate. Root 6 of 4 minus 1 times root 3 of 4 plus root 3 of 2 plus 1. Here, view the formulas. If root 6 of 4 can be write equal root 6 of 2 squared, and so equal, we simplify 6 with 2, we get this root 3 of 2. So it's equal root 3 of 2 minus 1 times root 3 of 2 squared plus root 3 of 2 plus 1. And here we use the formula a minus b times a squared plus ab plus b squared is equal a power 3 minus b power 3. So it equal root 3 of 2 power 3 minus 1 power 3. So here is, we simplify root 3 with power 3 equal 2 minus 1 power 3 equal 1, and 2 minus 1 equal 1 is our answer.